Race strategy. Jesus Christ.
Let's see. Soft. Super soft, super soft, soft. Yeah, I don't care.
Will it be in the actual start also? Okay.
Yeah.
It doesn't really matter, like, honestly.
As soon as the lights go, though, the frame rate is normal. It's just okay. Actually on the...
I don't even care. Like, it doesn't matter. But yeah, this is gonna be horrible. And then if, like, you probably could hear on the sound as well, there was some game lag, not my computer, but the actual game is lagging during loading. And apparently in the race start it lags as well. So that's definitely gonna be fun. Yay, warm up. Why are you driving into me? What are you doing? What was that? Why did he drive into me? Now I need to spend 2 minutes waiting here for all those
plenty. You were the only person who crashed, so
just sitting here waving down to the Swedish behind me. Hi Putty. Hi Dr. Green behind. Scotland or wherever he's from. This is a very pretty pit lane though.
Thing is, I know he's had the patch on before because he's racing the socials,
right? I like this. Any funny flags? Any Danish flags anyway? I can't see it on this pit, like, line flank thing, whatever you want. It's main straight.
Right.
But it might be in the formation somewhere though. I think usually it just stands there and then just removes itself after the formation lap, and then we all move up a spot if you're behind him. So yeah, we have Belgium flags or whatever thing, and Spanish flags and Australian flags and all kind of funny things. We have a camera moving back up here on the top. We see they're coming through Escario already, so that's not so bad. But what did he do? Like, I moved a bit in start, I probably shouldn't have moved because I triggered him to move as well. But then I stopped for like 5 seconds and he just slammed into me, and then I assume Dr. Green started going as well and crashed into him. So I don't know whose fault that is, but like, it doesn't really matter, to be honest. If anything, we save tires. On anything, we don't have to waste our tires going around on the fucking formation lap, because if I remember correctly, like, it doesn't really matter that much to actually go on the formation lap. And we have cars coming home! There we are! Hey, and Johan, my name is Jamie Sola! Then we have Wilkie, Partyfolk, Siri, and Erty, and Mr. Fragitar. And Erty is just driving into me now. And Major IT Guy and the Whistler and all kind of other funny things down there somewhere.
What's going on there?
Yeah. I couldn't see his car on the grid anyway.
Well,
look, guys.
Oh, shit.
That is Jamie being off a bit up there. Gain a bit in the start there, so that's always nice, you know.
What if it crashed?
I just want a bit on the grass there for some fucking reason. I don't know why. And Solo is off a bit. And that was a nice-ish rejoin, I guess. Let's see, can we keep it on the outside of Solo? I think we can. That definitely looked like he started in behind there. Yes, he did. Oh, God. Looked like he almost had a crash there. Yeah, I have a car on my side over here. That would be Mr. Erty. I swear to God, my car is feeling so fat and useless right now. Like, this is actually mad. Oh, that was a car parked out on the street, Jesus. Technically, I didn't leave the track, so I was allowed to be there. That was mad. Mad, pretty mad. So pretty much back down to status quo right now. Let's just slow down a bit to avoid any stupid incidents up here, you know. And by stupid incidents, I mean myself crashing off, basically. No, no, no. And something like that as well. Nah, it's fine. So that's always nice. I mean, to be fair, like, it was a bit of, like, everything that just went wrong there. Like, there wasn't enough room. I had a shit line, he had a shit line, everyone had a shit line. Let's just go back to... The question is, should we pit now or should we try and see what happens? I feel like the car just needs, like, we need to get on the temperatures there. Let's go back on standard, really, and just see how what happens. Like, it's a bit of the front wing, it's not a It's not a high downforce track, so let's just see what happens, really. The thing is, I haven't tried this setup without a front wing yet. So it could be horrible, it could be fine. And I mean, it's only a bit of the front wing and a bit of tire wear as well, but might as well keep going. Pit. Roger that. What, Fenton, what tires, what tires, what tires? I'm going for mediums. The one and only tire you should never go for, and I'm going for it. Yeah, roger that, mediums, mediums, indeed, indeed. Let's see, pit lane. There we go. Box, box, box. I like having like a pit crew thing. And a new front wing as well, it's gonna be great. And just had a car come past me, I think that was Fragitar, I think? Yeah, it must have been. Probably had an accident early on. So as you can see, I'm pretty much almost a lap down by now, compared to the leaders, that is, but you know, it's fine. You know, it's fine, it's racing. I'll have to go look at it afterwards, like, from what I saw, it looked fine, but you know, like, let's not go and race. Nose is just set up, got major understood. Ah, yeah, see, that's why you're the doctor, and I'm just the driver. Oh, we have DRS, yay, so much DRS to use, you stupid pillock. Shut up, Jeff. More updates, Jeff. I mean, to be fair, it might as well just be because this was probably a time trial setup, a qualifying setup. Like, yeah, just made purely for time trial. I have no clue if it's actually a raceable setup thing, if that makes sense. So it might just be made for low fuel runs and not high fuel runs, so. You know. Let's just have a look at the tires. How are they already on 2%? That's stupid. And how am I braking properly into the corners? Just up kissing there. Let's see, we have a carb on the main straight and then... And I need to remember to change gear. How is it that much tire wear? That's mad. Minim seems to be sorting the honesty out. Yeah. I don't know, for some reason the medium tires seem pretty good in this game, even though they're usually pretty shit in real life. But they seem pretty good. I mean, the tire wear just seems too high and everything, I mean. I don't know who that was. Still don't know who it was, Ting. I just don't like this corner. I have never been able to take that corner properly. Like, I hit it right 1 out of 1,000 times maybe, and that's it. I think since F1 2012 and every single other game like Project Cars, Assetto Corsa, where I've been on this track Monster, I think I've done that corner probably like maybe 10 times max. And same goes with this one. Party folks retired. Why? But why? I mean, he might have had a very fatal crash-ish thing. That would have been way worse than mine, but you know, it couldn't really be though, could it? Like, I still had to pit for a new front wing. Particles just left the session. Rip. Oh well, that's a free position. You know, it's fine. Just balancing on the lines there. I feel like I caught up a bit to Fragitar in front. Oh, he's pitting. No, that's Particles I see now. So Particles quit it somewhere down here. So you know, it's fine, it's very good. It's so good. Was that a bit of front wing? I don't know. 17.7 seconds. RIP. Oh, it's in Aldi's car thing parked in the AI car. Sausage curb, fuck off. I just don't like sausage curbs. Like, what's the point of a sausage curb? They should really just be banned from any racing, I feel like. Especially open wheelers like these. Like, I mean, if you have some stadium trucks or something like that, it doesn't really matter that there's a little sausage curb. But something like this, there should just not be fucking sausage curbs. I mean, that one isn't so bad when you hit it just right like I just did, but other than that, they should just not be there. And I hate medium tires, I hate it, pretty much everything apart from the softest compound, usually. But then again, that's because I never practice on them. I always practice on the softest tires. Car in front. 18, I'm losing time, Jesus. Fuck it. Yeah, but Jamie, shut up. No! God. I don't know, cars in the pits, box, you didn't see me crash. Well, technically I didn't crash, I just had a little drift adventure thing. I was just on an adventure, it was all part of the plan, really. So that would be the Whistler. What? Why is he parked there? Why the fuck was he parked? That was weird. Oh god, don't look up, please. The Whistler has left the session, but he didn't retire though, did he? So that might be a car parked in the pit. I'm not sure if his car's actually moving down there though. Yeah, I think it disappeared now. It probably got disqualified for not moving in, like blocking the pit exit thing. That is usually what happens anyway. And you know. And once again, it's gonna be a lone race all the way back home. I mean, to be fair, it doesn't really matter. I didn't practice or anything, so you know. It's fine. It's very fine. It's very good.
Sorry, Jay.
Alright,
mate. Someone had been having an incident. Someone been having contact. Please say someone died. Please say someone crashed up in turn one, lost all their front wings and wheels and all kind of funny things. I need people to crash to get into the points. That curb, I swear to god, that curb is being stupid. Let's see, there's a few guys on the pit, so it's three guys going next to each other. It's Aeon and someone else, I don't know who it is. It would be really cool, like, if the game could actually, like, text-to-speech thing, TTS thing. So it could kind of try and pronounce your name. Like, if you had it, like, if you could set it to something. So you could set it like phonetically or whatever it's called, it would try and pronounce your name. I mean, mine is usually goes on most TTS's things. Like Vice Guy is pretty simple to say for the thing AI thing. But for some other names might be a bit hard for it to say. But if you could like find a way to spell it out phonetically-ish, so it almost sounds right, then it would be pretty cool if I could ask where is the Whistler or whatever something, and it would actually understand what I said and. Yeah, I mean, I'm not sure if it's actually doable to do in an actual game. Would be pretty cool, though. I mean, we have voice recognition thing now, so... Who knows what the future will bring. Maybe at some point they will be able to do it. Or maybe just from, like, a set of certain names that you could get or something. I mean, if anything, they should be smart and say, if you pre-order or, like, pay for, like, a special package thing or something, then you can get to be allowed to have your name in the game, and like you can send in a clip of how it's supposed to be said, and then they will say it or something like that. So your actual name would be in the game, just like Project Cars have a lot of the earlier testers in the game as well. Like, think, who is it? It's Yorkie and Fission, guys like those that have their actual names in Project Cars for the AI drivers, which is a pretty cool feature when you think about it. So that would be Aiden in the pits, I feel like. Indeed it was. Up to 13th, oh dear. That AI guy in there I'm gonna crash into him at some point. And I can't brake for turn one. And that sounded like someone was having problems somewhere. So we're doing 27 laps. The question is, well, how's the fuel actually looking? Fuel is looking fine. Oh, sausage curbs fell off. The question is if I'll be able to do a two-stop. I mean, we all know that the in-game pitting system is retarded and says you need to pit now. The question is, will I be able to track? No, fuck off. The question is, of course, whether I can pull these tires off long enough to go onto the softs and then just carry it home on the softs. Or what will happen, you know? So we have currently 14 cars driving. There's another guy in the pit right now. I think he might be exiting the pits. Yeah, that would be Solar leaving the pits. I saw it. I can't even see your name right now. Jesus Christ, that white. Hold on, not even why that's blue.
Who is this? Oh, it's Sophie.
Hi, Sophie. Assert it. That AI in there, I'm gonna crash into him at some point. And I'm gonna keep saying that every single lap, and at some point I'm gonna confuse myself and I'm gonna crash into something. Like those sausage curbs. The thing is, right now, Aiden behind me is on the softer compound, he's on the soft tires. So he should be faster than me, and he's usually faster than me anyway, even on the same compound. But the thing is, I might be able to battle him off, and if I'm lucky, he might fuck up. I'm fine, apart from the fact that I had a minor crash in the start. How are you, Sophie? Let's see, turn and burn. I'm bad. It's not my fault. I'm not the one I got crashed into. It's not my fault. I'll have to have a look at it after. Oh, Dr. Green is in the pits. Roger that. Roger that, Jeff. Why are you always mad? And yes, I have a very weird line into that stupid corner. So Dr. Green is now exiting the pits on soft as well. When was it I pitted? Was that lap 1 or 2? I don't know that shit. So Aiden just set a fastest lap and he's the car behind me. Oh dear. Okay, I managed to get over the sausage curb. You're very often meh. I can't even speak anymore now. So I'm probably gonna return back down to 14th very soon, you know. But it's fine, there's still plenty of time for people to crash off. Sometimes I'm okay or I'm fine. The thing is, even if he's on faster tires, I'm not just gonna let him through, you know. I mean, he's probably seeing as this is Monza, he's probably just gonna go through in one of the straights. And yeah, seeing as my car is fat and useless and Force India can't do anything on the straights. Even though it looks like he's pushing like madman right now, Jesus. Yeah, so it was lap 2 I pitted and now it's lap 10, so that's 8 laps. I mean, depending on how many times I'm gonna crash the car into all kind of funny things, you know. That was horrible. Why am I not gonna box Jeff? Shut up, Jeff. But yeah, like, depending on how many times I crash, that's like around 8 laps now, so far, around 33%. So, I mean, I could pretty much almost go to the end if I want to, like. I'm probably gonna go to around lap 20 on these if I can, and then see how it goes, you know. Nah, he got passed. Yeah, I knew, like, there wasn't really any point of fighting him, really, when you think about it. Because it would just destroy my tires and slow myself down, but I had to, like, give it a shot, you know. Because he could have overextended that so far and just went deep into the corner and died. Well, not died, but you know what I mean. Let's just go off the throttle to not crash into him. My car can't brake for shit behind all the truck. Jesus Christ. Rip. 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 What? I swear to God, one of my rear wheels just fell off or something. It just felt like the entire car was just sliding. Just have a look at the temperatures and stuff. Oh, and sometimes I'm good or happy, so yeah, I mean, but you're usually just meh, you know? You know. The question is, I'm pretty sure you don't need to be on the soft tire at any point. Like, you just need to be on two compounds. So I'm thinking mediums and then super soft again. Because in quality I could do like super soft for 5 laps ish without any problems. But today I'm meh, and in a few hours I'll be really meh. Damn, Daniel. Oh, someone is in the pits. Exit in the pits. Who would that be? Eh? No, he's Neptune. I don't know that shit, and I need to break here somewhere. Rat. Why am I get? Yeah, because I definitely gained so much time on that. Sure game. Suck my fucking big dick, you stupid cunt game. Give me more updates, Jeff! I didn't ask who I'm raising, you fucking pillock! More updates, Jeff! Just what that? Nah. How was that? I need to go check the race director because I'm pretty sure I haven't gotten any warnings yet. In the race. And no one in hell is that a fucking 3-second penalty. I mean, it doesn't matter anyway right now, but you know. At the current moment, it doesn't matter, but maybe in the end it's gonna matter and I'm gonna be like not that far behind someone else. Or maybe in front of him. You're bad, but shut up. I'm not bad. It's not my fault the game is being retarded. How can it ever be my fault that the game is being stupid like that? Like, I mean, sure, I cut the corner, but that's because I fucking fucked up my braking. What did they want me to do? Do a fucking 180 degree donut and then go back into turn 1 and then all the way through again. Because that would definitely not be dangerous driving at all. Stupid game. And now you see why I hate this game, because the penalty system is retarded. I mean, to be fair, pretty much every time you went off the track, it should just give you a penalty. Every time you had 4 wheels off the white lines, penalty. Instant. That's just the way it should be. Like, can't brake anymore right now, Jesus Christ. I just really can't brake right now. Like, honestly, this is bad. Let's just tell it go and look. Oh, looksy. Standard, yes, super soft. Yeah, it looks fine. The thing is, if I can pull off these tires for around 7 more laps-ish, then I should be able to go on the super soft in the end and just go full pedal thing. Not that it's gonna matter anyway unless other people start crashing now, but you know, might as well. I'm not shit, fuck you. You're mean. Very mean. Bad, very bad. It's not my fault the car is fucking shit. I feel like I got some diffuser damage or something when I crashed. Let's just use some big fancy words. I got diffuser damage. Even though diffuser's over there on the rear and I don't have any damage on it, but you know. Definitely got diffuser damage when I got crashed into at the start. But yeah, like, it didn't look like it was any fault of his or mine, really. It just looked like a racing incident, but I'll need to have go look at it. Because, like, I lost quite a bit of time because I had to pit at the end of lap 1, or lap 2, whatever the fuck that was. But, you know, like, yeah, I'll have to go look at it, really, to see what actually happened. Oh, I didn't crash for once. That's a first. I don't know, I feel like Neptune up here in front is losing time for some reason. Driver in front. Shut up, you pleb, Jeff. I'm not bad. You're the one not even driving, you fucking pleb.
82 kilometers an hour for a through penalty.
So someone just got a drive-through penalty, that's good. Didn't see who it was though, but it's fine. True first. You're not even driving, Fenton, you fucking cunt. You're too lazy to drive because you're too busy texting your fucking titty woman. You're just lazy, just because you're riding to your fucking Asian sensation all the time. That's not my fault, Fenton, you're just lazy. At least I actually woke up and actually did a few laps of practice and actually drives once. It's definitely not because you had to go to work, so, you know, but other than that, yeah, you know. You bad, Fenton. Very bad. You're a pelt. Shut up, Sophie. You're a pelt. Fucking cunt, mate. Fucking hell. No, sausage. Fuck off. See, I would say that should have been a penalty. I mean, of course I didn't gain any time on it, but I had 4 wheels off track, so it should be a penalty. That's how simple the mechanics should be in the game. Instead, they try to make it too much real life and they just end up fucking it up all the fucking time. They need to just make it strict and say, if you go off, it's a penalty. Nickname. That's how it is. Faggot. Fuck off. That's how simple it should be. Like, if I do this, that should be a penalty, because I had 4 wheels off the track. It doesn't matter that I didn't gain anything, just give a penalty. And then that's the way it is. Because right now the system is just bugged as fuck. Oh snap! Nice fuck off. No. Why am I supposed to. This is my stream, Sophie! You bet! You bet, pretty bet. What? Did his car just lag around somewhere, that frag guitar thing? Jesus. I swear to God, his car was actually in the pits. I thought it came through and then it lagged back into the pits. That was weird. That makes me scared right now. Nah, it's fine, Sophie. You can stay. That I really don't like when I see cars like frag guitar lagging like that. That's just not what I want to see. And see, now you made me go wide because I was too busy trying to reach that. Because I was definitely not myself being bad. Nah, my stream, bro. No. Sure, bro. Next week. Oh, come on! Oh God. Fucking hell, mate! I don't want to pit. Shut up, Jeff. The question is, I'm not lapped yet, and Fraggy ties the car right down there. I need to look at where I'm going. And I definitely need to not do that. Yep, no one saw me do that. No one saw me fuck up turn one again. For the 200th time. So 3 more laps on these tires-ish. Hopefully I won't get a puncture as usual. Unlike the one time I had the puncture just as I entered the pits, that was mad good timing. So 10 seconds off, Neptune thing, you know. Thanks, bro. That would be a helicopter out there. Deep, 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 deep. There we go. Oh God, I almost fucked it up. So the thing is, I'm probably going to be down by one lap when I pit. Well, around one lap ish, you know. Yeah, she's in work. I think she should have a break by in like a few minutes ish though. So she might stop by stream, you know. Yeah, that's Frag Guitar right down there behind me. And then up in the Ascari, that's the leaders. See, Jeff, this is why I don't like you. See, Jeff, you just fuck up everything, don't you? Jeff, you are a fucking pillock, aren't you? Jeff, you stupid cunt. Let's see, still standard, still changing wings, still super soft. Yep, fine. Shut up, Jeff! I swear to God, Jeff. Jeff, you need to shut up, Jeff! idiot. The thing is, every time he talks, I need to go back and check that he doesn't fuck anything up. Yeah, it's still super soft. That's fine. It's fine. The thing is, the problem is, like, you can't, like, uncancel the pit stop. So every time you go on another lap, he's gonna keep asking for a new strategy change. And then he's usually have a tendency to ask at least twice just to be extra annoying, you know? So let's say... went to box. Nah, fuck it, let's go a bit more. Worst thing that can happen is I end up getting a puncture and die into a wall in a giant fireball, you know? It's fine, it's racing. Doesn't matter anyway though, you know? That AI car is annoying me so much. What do you mean you got pancaked? What's the matter with you? What do you mean? Either someone is entering the pit or someone crashed in the pit entry. I don't know, that car was going very slow. Jeff! Shut up. Keep current. I swear to God, Jeff really needs to go suck a dick somewhere, like, honestly. He really needs to fuck off. So let's see, 77 is front left maximum right now. Yeah, I can do it one more lap, it's fine. Like, no, it's not like it matters anyway. I want pancakes. Where exactly? Of course you don't see any rain. Look around you, Jeff, you fucking cunt. I swear to God, they really need to fix Jeff for the F1 2017 game. Because what's the point of him saying we don't see any rain when you look around and there's not a fucking single cloud in any direction? I mean, I could understand if it was Spa because you're down the hill, it's like you can't see all the way around. But this is a monster, this is pretty much as flat as it gets and I'm gonna go wide and crash and die and that. At least I didn't get a penalty again though, you know. Would that happen to be the leaders? I feel like it is. Well, Queef is watching now, what a fucking cunt mate. What a fucking flat mate. Yeah, so my tire is pretty high right now, I need to pit this lap, really. Jeff! We talked about this, shut the fuck up, Jeff. Keep current. Oh, Dr. Green is- how the fuck am I 12th suddenly? The fuck? Let's just go check the- yep, super soft. I mean, I might as well just let him through because I'm pitting anyway, so you know. Is my right front right punctured? Nope, it's not. Yeah, boy, bye, Scotty. Go make some. I don't want to go make pancakes. Leave me alone. So I'm back down in 14th again now, dear. Release, release. Box, box, box. Something, I don't know. Looks like I'm getting a good bit of air as well. A good gap when I get out now. Come on, drive. No, car. Stupid car. Fuck off, car. There's no more stops left, Jeff. Shut up. What am I doing? Please, I beg. Car. No, we need to suck dick on someone, man. Just go full pedal to the metal thing. Let's go on Ritz just to suck all the fuel out of this shit. I'm not sure if I actually gotten lapped yet. I feel like I haven't. I feel like the leader is the guy right behind me, you know? Can't get used to this car right now. Stupid fucking corn car, mate. Fucking yeah. I can't get used to a car going from medium to super soft. I really can't. Driver in front. How, why would they have two stops remaining with fucking six laps to go, you... Jeff, I swear to God, shut the fuck up and go suck a dick somewhere. Honestly, nah, Jeff, just go away. Queef, I'm not a terrorist like you, I don't crash into people. I don't blow people up and stuff like that, you know? This is league racing, Queef. This is like where you actually like drive properly. Shut up, Jeff. Fine, I'll go mix two, but only because you told me to. That would be a car, come on. Come on, car, please. Come on, Rich. We need to go kill him. Well, we don't need to kill him, you know. I should not say that because I just know I'm gonna crash into him now, you know. Go off the throttle a bit, just trail him, you know. What is he doing? I swear to God, he's changing lines too much. A bit of DRS, here we go. But how fast is his little shit car? Probably too fast, you know. Let's go back on standard. The problem is, I get like obstructed by him all the time, if that makes sense. Like, I can't brake properly into corners and stuff like that because of him. Because of him and his stupid little car, you know. I don't care how much fuel is remaining, you fucking pleb. Fuck off. Jesus Christ, his car is fast in a straight line. I swear to God, he's weaving. Oh God, no. Sorry about that. And that is why I should not be trying to overtake people. Get the fuck back on track, please. I beg. That went well. Well, rip. Rip hopes and dreams, you know. Yellow flag ahead, okay. That was aim. What? Why? How? What happened to him? Did that? Rip? I don't know, jeez. The thing is, the way I hit him, like, if I destroyed his car, he would have died up in turn one and not down here. I don't know. That was. Maybe he tried to get out the way and ended up crashing into the wall or something. Like, I used to do that with, like, I look behind when the leaders is coming to see when I actually need to let them through. And then I sometimes end up going to one of the sides and crashing, you know? Maybe he did that. I don't know. That's weird. A bit sad, really, when you think about it. Almost done the entire race and then die. The thing is, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck happened. That was weird. Fuck it. I mean, I did crash into him, but like it clearly didn't affect anything because I wasn't there when he actually died or left the session or whatever happened. I don't know. Sad. Sad. Pretty sad. Let's go and rich a bit, just for the bands, you know? Wait. I mean, at least Creep is happy now that I crashed into someone, you know? Driver in front. Okay, Codemasters, please, could you just have just a bit of logic, just the slightest bit of logic. We're on lap 24, he might even be on lap 25 by now. And you think he have two stops remaining on a 27 lap race. What strategy? Mice, how long can you go without shouting at Jeff or calling people dickheads? I don't know. I'm not alone. Shut up, Jeff. I mean, the problem is Jeff is just an idiot all the time, you know. And it just doesn't. I don't want to pit this lap, fuck off, Jeff! Fuck off! Bleh. I can't speak. Oh god. I mean, look on the bright side, Fenton, I didn't crash anyone off. Well, I mean, technically I did crash him off, but I wasn't the one causing him to retire. Or was I, though? I don't know. I mean, maybe I pushed him wide, so he ended up getting a cut, corner penalty, and getting disqualified. I don't know, maybe he had penalties already, I don't know. Then it's weird that his car managed to get this far up the track and then stop. I don't know that shit. And I should remember to have two hands on the wheel so I can actually change down. Nope, Sophie, not very long because Jeff is a fucking imbecile. Isn't that right, Jeff? Sure. Sure, Jeff, whatever you say. Whatever you say, bro. More updates, Jeff? Weather information. Full race update. Okay, thank you, Jeff. Thanks, Jeff, for that great report. That was pretty much everything I needed to know. Everything needed to know, Jeff. Thank you. You're amazing, Jeff. Who am I racing? I like the way he says that. Okay, here's who we're really fighting today. Vettel? Nah, only that one guy, you know. I'm not shit. Allow it. I'm fucking one of the best drivers in the world. I mean, to be fair, when I practice, I'm pretty good, but when I don't practice like today, I'm shit. And when I can't be arsed like today, I'm definitely shit, you know? You know, and I should not be taking out the DRS sign. And everyone is on super softs down here in the bottom, you know? Shouldn't the winners be going crossing the line about now? That was mad timing. Wilkie, über alles in der Welt. I don't know why I'm singing the German national anthem. I can't even remember if he German? Let's box just with bands. Boop! Just for the bands, just because I can, you know. And we're gonna cross line in 3. Technically, I already crossed the line. Can we see my car in the pits anywhere? Where is it? Where is my car? Where the fuck is my car? No, don't leave it. Leave it. Let's get some nice cinematics. Actually, let's see. I don't know. Fuck it. I'm just taking a few screenshots so I have something to use for thumbnails. Come on, go away, stupid thing. There we go, more screenshots. I'm just taking screenshots right now because, like, I can't use the actual video because my face is annoying and it. I mean, I could, but I can't be asked. I'm just taking screenshots right now. There we go. That's enough screenshots. Now I have something for thumbnails, you know. Because I can't be asked to actually the way I used to do. So here we have the race result. Wilkie Siri, Johan, Erti, Sola, my name is Jamie, Fragitar. How is she up there suddenly? What the fuck? Jay, Major Isaac, Putty, Dr. Green, East Neptune, and me. And then Ricciardo and Lewis Hamilton and Kimi Räikkönen. Ah, I beat Hamilton. Let's see, left button, instance. From the start, let's go see. Scrolling through as usual. There we have mine, the corner cutting 1-3 seconds, that was bullshit. I can't. And then we have to cross the pit lane, that's fair enough, and a collision with Ricciardo apparently. But you know, that was it. Oh dear. Advance. Actually, why didn't I just click exit, really? What's wrong with me? Anyway, let's just go. Shut up, TeamSpeak. And that was the race and stream and everything from tonight. Oh dear. So I'll see you next time. Bye bye.